is a steel cage match. Making his way to the ring from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn.
You know, that steel cage isn't there just to keep these two superstars in the ring or others from interfering. You can bet these two men will also use it as the ultimate weapon.
These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I.
Look out! This one's gonna be intense!
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned...
Oh my! There's the submission hold! He's in the driver's seat now! Watch it!
And he powers out.
Did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults. It's gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
Guys, I want to discuss Sami Zayn for a moment.
He appears to have his game face on tonight, and he better, because the guy he's in the ring there with is no nonsense.
Yeah, and I've got a feeling these two superstars both brought their A games tonight.
He's focusing on the face now. Hard impact to the arm.
Sami Zayn with a nice kick. Going with a suplex, belly to back. Ouch.
That didn't feel good.
And the knuckles connect.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far, you really can't pick a winner.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Kane going to work now.
Oh, there's some good contact there by Sami Zayn.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Hey, boy,
I turned this move on. Woo!
Thunderbomb!
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Sami Zayn starting to struggle. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
That's a good point, Michael. And I'm also starting to wonder if he's starting to lose confidence in his finisher after already using it with limited success twice.
That's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Squeezing away on the throat with malicious intent.
What a match!
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. His attention with a vicious strike.
Now look at Kane. He's got him inside. Rock slam. I think he has to find a way to rally here and fast.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
What a brutal DDT. Here we go with Zayn.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Up the cage while he goes. He survived the cage.
Here's your winner, Sami Zayn.
Wow, what a cage match. Oh, that was the greatest. You're absolutely right. The WWE Universe has just witnessed an historic match fought in a steel cage.
One of the best I've ever seen.
The following contest is a steel cage match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Usos from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Jimmy Uso.
An electric arena tonight in anticipation for this matchup.
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Yeah, and in a steel cage match, everybody becomes an animal.
It's go time, people.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
Let's get into it, King. What's going through the cerebral assassin's mind?
Michael, this might be the best shape I've ever seen Triple H in, and that's saying something. All those late-night training sessions are clearly paying off.
You know, Triple H doesn't just hurt you. He'll taunt you, humiliate you, and if that doesn't work, he's not too bad with a sledgehammer.
Game starting to fade. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
Michael, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
A well-orchestrated attack to the arm. He looks a bit off his game here. But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
Wait, what the? Hold on, now where is he going?
Oh, man. You hope when you see someone climb up there that they at least have a plan.
And then he's tossed right off the cage.
Oh, ouch, that hurts.
And it's Triple H getting out.
He is slowly getting dissected.
When it comes to skills in the ring, Jimmy Uso possesses the speed, the verse offense, amazing leaping ability, and the toughness that you'd expect from a descendant of such an amazing family. But Jimmy takes those skills to a whole new level when he's in the ring.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Completely unbelievable move.
splash attack. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
It's like I said before, Jimmy Uso's incredible skills are based in the tradition of the This is insane. Does this building have a...
And will this be it?
It may be.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
But if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
He's got the arm bar locked in.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Well, I've never seen him do that before. And so what are your thoughts right now on Kevin Nash?
Kevin Nash has won many of the industry's most prestigious singles championships, which has to make his opposition more than a little nervous.
I agree. And I think this is one of those matchups that could be one of the greats.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. What an offensive show by Kevin Nash.
In dire straits right now.
Kevin Nash just exploded here. Bubbles will clean your clock.
Kevin Nash doing some damage.
Is on the attack. Oh man, this has got to hurt. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Hurricane Rana, Hurricane Rana.
It's Kevin Nash on the receiving end. He looks incredibly motivated though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. He's showing no signs of letting up. Not this!
Scissors kick!
What's next? You better believe he's seen scarier things than that. You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember Wells, don't you?
Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Going toe-to-toe here. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Wait, what the? Oh, hold on, now where's he going?
Oh, man, you hope when you see someone climb up there that they at least have a plan.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here's your winner, representing the Doom, Phillip Crew.
Huge victory here in one-on-one action.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned 101.
The following contest is a steel cage match. And representing the New Day from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Xavier Woods.
An electric arena tonight in anticipation for this matchup.
Oh, the look on this guy's face tells me he's about to inflict some major pain. Whew, you better look out.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
AJ Styles with the offense. What does Xavier Woods need to do to win tonight?
I'm very curious to see what we get from Xavier Woods here tonight. It's not every day we get to see him in singles action.
You know, everybody in this arena knows exactly what I know, that this is a great matchup, that either one of these superstars could win, and that's the best kind.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Ooh, that looks stung.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Xavier Woods making his statement as we speak. He's not looking like himself here. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Hackle? Did you see what just happened?
Xavier Woods' superior intellect, superb conditioning, and unique...
The steel cage matches in the books.
Here's your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
I don't know if I've ever seen a cage match with as much raw emotion as the one we just witnessed. Never. Never in my life. That was incredible. I mean, I just don't know what to say anymore. Wow.
The following contest is a steel cage match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Doom from Melbourne, Australia. Weighing in at 220 pounds, one half of the tag team champions, Nathan Cruz.
Here we go, and you can follow this and other matches on social media at hashtag WWE2K.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time.
Of offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
You know, after all the pre-match hype, I expect this one to be one for the ages.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
But here's the thing, you have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
Better check for loose teeth after a brutal kick to the face.
No kidding. I think he may have lost a molar.
What's your take on what Devon Dudley has been going through? I fully expect him to go right at his opponent during this match. His level of aggression is almost unmatched.
It's still early, but I really like his chances here tonight. He certainly looks more focused than I remember seeing him in recent weeks.
You know, some people like rock concert. Some people like football. Others prefer basketball. Well, I got news for them. The WWE has all the spectacle of a rock concert. And the action of football and the athleticism of basketball. Let's face it, we got it all.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's on the defensive here. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a...
That arm is now in an extremely compromising position.
Sure, this doesn't snowball out of control.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather. Oh, man, is he fired up. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh, look at the emotion. After that, he's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
he executed that maneuver.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Here he goes, working his way up the side of the cage.
This will go down as one of his hardest fought battles in WWE.
Here's your winner, representing the Doom, Nathan Cruz.
Wow, what a cage match. Whoa. That was the greatest. You're absolutely right. The WWE Universe has just witnessed it.
The following contest is a steel cage match. Making his way to the ring from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, the World Bizarre.
You know, that steel cage isn't there just to keep these two superstars in the ring or others from interfering. You can bet these two men will also use it as the ultimate weapon.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here.
Seen in quite some time.
Here we go, and there's nowhere to run once locked inside this hellacious structure.
And I know one thing, there is no give in that steel cage.
I can't believe I get paid for this.
Me either.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. So what do you think about The Rock? Tell us, what do you think we can anticipate seeing from him in this one?
Make sure you've got your DVRs working, folks. You're watching one of the greatest superstars in sports and entertainment history, The Rock.
Tonight, I expect him to be as sharp as he's been in a long time.
The Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal has quickly become one of the highlights of WrestleMania. And you're looking at the first man to ever win that epic match, Cesaro.
They can't take that away from him. Well, actually, I guess they could take the trophy away from him. Didn't Jack Swagger destroy it the next night on Raw? Anyway, they can't take the win away from him, that's for sure. The trophy, that's a different story.
Nicely done.
Cesaro not looking so great right now. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this time. What a match.
Since winning the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, and more specifically since Mr. McMahon gave him an underwhelming review on the Stone Cold podcast on WWE Network, Cesaro...
On the offense, on the run, is working well right now.
John, it's the most electrifying move in all of sports entertainment.
Talk about iconic. Talk about classic. Here it is.
Astonishing maneuver by The Rock.
Oh, boy.
He's looking for the win.
This may be it.
Survives the cage.
Here's your winner, The Rock.
Abs- absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole, the biggest in his career.
Maybe Cesaro needs to go down to the WWE Performance Center and learn how to do this whole wrestling thing all over again.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.